Hey guys, and welcome to the next part of this Zoo Tycoon let's play. I'm really happy that so many, like 20 people, saw it. So I thought, why not do one more? And I think we should just keep going with the campaign mode, since nobody commented that they wanted to see something else. And since I get cool rewards for doing these, that is, in my opinion, the best thing to do. And they change and they kind of give us an objective. So let's keep on with this. See if we can finish this in time. We should be able, since it's 45 minutes. Here we go. Okay, Supling the good. Platoon medium sized. Okay. So if we do this. Is this a weird zoo? But let's see. What kind of animals do we actually have? Sorry. We have bears. Grizzly bears and a sloth bear. Okay, let's get the grizzly bear if it's not totally expensive. Alpine exhibit. Alpine. Okay. Guess we'll go with some decorations. First of all. Here, if we could place it, just move this over out here. There we go. Decorations, plazas. So why are we not able to sell the trees? This up here. And so now we're getting stubborn. There, connected to there. Okay, so that was one, and we could get some statue. Maybe place it really. Decorations. Oh, a fountain. Let's get the cell statue. Put it in here. There, there. Animal hunger. Can we get a zookeeper maybe? We can. We just need to research it in 3 small seconds. There we go. And then we can place the statue that we just researched. Was it a fountain? It was a fountain. Here. Connect it there. There. Let's see, what can we put over here then? Decorations. Topiaries? A bear topiary. Just super. I was gonna say another word, but we're going with super instead. There's the tree. Set the tree. And we want the bear. Let's just turn it like that, I think. Connect it to there. There and there. Okay, and now we can get the zookeepers. I'm just gonna put them right there. And we're gonna hire Vanita. So she can go around and do animal hunger needs to go up. And for the last bit we just need one more decoration, I think. Let's research the small lake. Rhinoceros, lions. Oh. We got the Indian elephant. Let's see if they haven't already put him down. What's in here? Nothing. Down here are the hippos. Oh, and the hippos are not glad about their food, because they don't really have any. And they also need a cleaning station. Are there any other animals? Oh, a tiger. Bengal, let's just get a tropical, alpine, tropical. Just try to research another tiger. But I don't think the tiger actually had any food in him. And oh. Okay, so we can sell this station and give him or her that one. Do not hope that the southern tiger grassland. Okay, let's just go get another tiger. Let's just see, this tiger was a female. So we would probably like to... expensive tigers. But it will probably be worth it. Let's see what the difference. Ah, there. Oh, he's a little more yellow than she is. I guess it'll work. Oh yeah, we just need one more decoration. That's where we at the lake. Let's put it over here. And connect it there. There we go. And what else? Brought a build to any medium-sized exhibits of any type. Okay. Alpine level 8. Temperate forest level 7. Tropical. Tundra. Bears. Okay. Let's get a bear. Just check what kind of bear likes kinda. Not really. Tundra. Just give me a second here. Just gonna turn the volume of my phone down. Let's just place a what we had, and then plateau. But we need to research that. We need to research them all. Okay, what else can we do here? Natural fame reach through fame level 10. Have 4 animals of 4 different species. Well, already got one. Okay, so we just see this is grassland and it's small. So so we would like to put in an animal. That's doesn't need that big of a group. Let's get Rusty and Clover. And then the tundra over here should be done. Sipit. Tundra. Tundra medium. Let's turn it this way here. Connect it there. 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 Let's just see, a bear, tundra, let's just research that, get a grizzly bear, like Merk. And the lions, of course, need some food. And a place to get cleaned. And so for the bear. Oh, wrong button. And the bear likes fish. Okay, and then we can get the other bear. Sun bear? No. There. Ventra bear. Let's get Susie. Famosan bear. Now we have someone 4 different species. Okay, and just one more medium exhibit. Boom, 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 boom. Let's get tempered forest. Let's go check out what kind of animal likes tempered forest. The bears. Cougars. Sri Lankan elephant, Indian elephant. Guess we could place some elephants in there if we would like, if we'd like to. No. Timber forest, I guess they could also work. Peafowl, I thought it was a peacock. Rhinoceros. Tigers. Well, I guess we'll figure it out in a moment. Let's go take a look at the bears. Get a nice photo of the bear. And then it shows up the butt. Let's take a nice photo of this bear. The zookeeper? I think it's the zookeeper. Oh, and we also got the tigers. Yeah, watch out, I need my car here, please. Thank you. Right. I think they were over here, but I can't be wrong. Move. Oh yeah. See if we can get a picture of them. If they would turn around. Okay, so the exhibit is done. And where should we place it? See, we have two animals over here. So I guess even though we got a medium right there, we should just place it here. No. Tempered forest. Yes. Then turn it like so. Could get a sloth bear and a sun bear. Should we do that? Get two more bears? So I guess we could also get a chimpanzee. Or a cougar. A jaguar. You know what? Let's go with a bear. Just because they're the ones who actually like to be here. So let's get some sloth bears. They like to be two of them in there. Oh, let's get a picture of the sloth bear. Oh. And I know what we're going to have. Right beside it, we're gonna have, if we can get it, can you guys guess what it is? If I can find it? The guests need bathrooms. Can we get a bathroom in here? Maybe. Need some bathrooms and tidiness. Okay, so we have no one to clean either. So janitor office. Oh, did we get the mini exhibit? Oh, we didn't, did we? We did not. I was too fast. Oh, the bears need food. Why didn't you guys tell me that the bears needed food? Bears and bears. Oh, no, bear likes to shower. Janitor office. Connect to the hippos. Get a janitor. Let's just take Jake, because he was the best. And mini exhibit. Oh, I can never remember. There it is. And we're gonna place it next to the sloth bear. It's Baloo! Maybe it might not be, but you know. We could name him Baloo, but let's go, there's 10 seconds to it to see if we can get any interact. Yeah, high five. Now, the for the moment we have all been waiting for. The mini exhibit. Wow, the crowd goes wild. Yeah, Sloth. Give us the Sloth. Just who doesn't like a Sloth? I mean, what's not to like about him? Or her. Sloths can indeed be female. So. Sloth. Let's get view forward. And Hattie. I don't think that there's... Oh, let's go take a peek at our Sloths. Okay, what more do we need to get a little more famous? Could make a mini exhibit over here as well. Just get the... Just hit this again. Put it there. Adopt animal. Oh. Steven. And Mandy. And there we go. Kodiak bear. On a red panda. Nice. I think we'll end it here. I know we were a little fast on it, but I think we got to do a lot. We got some bears, some sloths, we also got some tigers, some lions, even though we didn't actually see the lions. And we ended up buying some birds that we didn't get to see either. I'll try to remember it for the next one, that we take a look at all the animals when the scenarios has ended. But thank you for watching this video. I hope that we can get, well, at least as many views as in the first one, or maybe more. So if you liked it, give me a view and throw a like, and I'll send one more out soon. See you in the next one.